An award-winning adult film actress and best-selling author, Jenna Jameson has built an impressive empire based on her body, a body that has changed dramatically over the years. After debuting a curvy figure in 2015, she began to yo-yo, losing the weight, then gaining it back in 2017 during her second pregnancy. Fast forward to 2018, and she debuted an unrecognizable look yet again. Here's the inside scoop on Jenna Jameson's dramatic weight loss transformation. Curvy clapback. Jameson's weight made headlines following the 2015 cast reveal for Celebrity Big Brother. Viewers instantly noticed the star's curvier figure and couldn't resist criticizing it online. Not one to play the victim, Jameson immediately took to Instagram to slam her haters. Sharing a Throwback Thursday snap, she proclaimed, "Posting this to all you fat shamers. Yes, I gained weight, reasons that are personal, but attacking someone over their weight is really petty. I pride myself in being a well-rounded human being, thick or thin."
Don't beat yourself up over it. Don't beat yourself up.
Mama drama. In 2017, Jenna Jameson revealed that she was pregnant with her third child and, once again, was attacked by fat shamers. She went on Instagram to set the record straight about her appearance yet again. Sharing a snap featuring her rocking, curve-hugging workout gear, she wrote, "I just want to address the story circulating on all the blogs this week. Yes, I've gained a substantial amount of weight with this baby, and I'm sure a lot of women can relate, but I've been getting a lot of terrible hate for it, and it's really saddening me." Jameson admitted to gaining more than 120 pounds while carrying her daughter, her first child with jeweler Lior Bhutan, and wrote that medical complications were to thank. "It is an IVF baby, and my body reacted very strangely to the meds, lots of water retention and weight gain. And to be honest, it doesn't bother me at all, as long as baby is healthy. It really is disheartening to see people shame me while I'm pregnant. This is part of the reason I hid from the world when I was pregnant with my twins." Jameson welcomed twin boys into the world with her then-boyfriend MMA fighter Tito Ortiz in 2009. Mind over matter. After giving birth to her daughter in April 2017, Jenna Jameson went into beast mode and began shedding the pounds. But it wasn't easy. As she told her followers in a candid Instagram post, the transformation had major mental ramifications. "I'm going to be honest with you. When I was heavy, I hated leaving the house. I felt judged. I felt eyes on me everywhere." As it turns out, sobriety also made her weight loss journey more difficult. She told fans, "When I was in my addiction, it was easy to stay thin. Sobriety and being overweight was new to me." Fortunately, she was able to overcome all of her demons, writing, "As of today, I can say my mental game is strong. I feel I can do anything. I conquered abuse, addiction, PTSD, and depression." Keto is the key. In an effort to inspire others, Jameson shared all the details of the diet that helped her lose 57 pounds. She told fans in August 2018 that intermittent fasting and a low-carb, high-fat, keto diet helped her drop to her lowest weight in 4 years. For Jameson, fasting means she consumes nothing but water from 6 p.m. to 8 a.m. After that, it's just black coffee with stevia and coconut oil until 11 a.m., which is when the fast ends. Jameson showed off her slim figure in a separate side-by-side post, letting the world know she went from a size 16 to a size 6, writing, "I feel like keto paired with intermittent fasting has been my riddle solver." Fit and fabulous. After 4 months on the keto diet, Jenna Jameson dropped from 187 pounds to a strong 130 and couldn't be happier about her dramatic body transformation and how it's transformed her life. She wrote in a July 2018 Instagram post, "At 187 pounds, I was lethargic and struggled with the easiest of tasks. I felt slow, mentally and physically." But the newly slim Jameson said she felt happier, smarter, and much more confident. And the journey continues. "I'm no longer really losing fat. I'm tightening. My scale number hasn't budged. I'm holding at 130.